600 grit, putting on the table. Piece of amethyst. This is from North Carolina. It has flaws in it. Who cares? It looks pretty. What's going on here? But now I'm going to look at it. We're bringing in the table right now to meet patients. Like I said, this is my 600. I ain't even getting close to the polish. But what we're doing right now is trying to, I'm going to press on a little bit. Oh, there we go. We're getting some grinding now. Moving it. Finding that the sound and use the sound that you can hear it. Now I'm going to go up and I'm going to adjust this. I need more. I don't need enough. Just a little. The polish is. This is where you see your work come together. Getting closer to the next lap. There's another thing I love. I'm being lazy right now. Learning how to set these rocks. Yes, I am. I have motivation. I think you saw this piece of rough when I started. Oh, we're cutting away rock. And we're getting way closer to our meet points. And I'll be able to go to the next shot. So, we're just about ready to get to that point of changing our lap. I'm going to a finer polish. Go. It's hard to see it. I can see the shine of the light going through it. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. Looking through a magnifying glass. I get it up. I can't really get it up closer, but I can give you an idea of what it looks like. Wonder if this even gets it. I don't know. Let's see if we can find the stone. Oh my, can't we? I don't know. I'm experimenting right now. Oh, there it is. Let's see if I can focus it. Ooh. That's what I'm looking at usually. You see the flat I'm putting on the font. Well, there you go. I'm going to change it. We're going to polish it some. Oh,